Ken Edison probably would have been a center fielder coming up with almost any other club except the Giants had Willie Mays out there. Past Lee into center.
And he extends that hitting streak.
12 consecutive games for Pablo to start the year.
You know, and I think that's the key when you're facing a guy like Cliff Lee.